Oh, this lesson is pan comido. Hi everyone, the word of the day, rather phrase of the day is ser pan comido. Ser pan comido. This is a common Spanish expression. This means that something is really easy to do. It is similar to the English expression piece of cake. Ser pan comido literally means to be eaten bread. This is kind of weird. In order to use this phrase, you need to know the conjugation of the Spanish verb ser. Ser. If you want to know its meaning and how to conjugate it, click here. Now let's see a few examples using this phrase. Este trabajo fue pan comido. Este trabajo fue pan comido. Aprender un idioma nuevo no es pan comido. Aprender un idioma nuevo no es pan comido. El examen es pan comido. El examen es pan comido. No te preocupes, es muy fácil. Es pan comido. No te preocupes, es muy fácil. Es pan comido. El hacer compras por internet es pan comido. El hacer compras por internet es pan comido. Las recetas para hacer pan no son pan comido. Las recetas para hacer pan no son pan comido. Did you see what I just did there? Okay, that was the phrase of the day. Don't forget to subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you can get notified every time I upload a video. Visit smblessons.com for more free Spanish lessons. Support this channel by sharing this video with your friends and by giving the thumbs up. Thank you for all your support and I'll see you next time. Bye!